opioids are killing thousands.
When you see a 21-year-old kid who's dead, it's hard.
The impact striking even this longtime law enforcer.
Was dead when he got to the emergency room, but the emergency room doctors were able to revive him.
Our investigation dug up staggering numbers of prescriptions hitting the streets, and they're not just from doctors.
That's definitely going to throw up red flags.
Don't miss a new License to Pill, tonight at 6.